take a look at this team of the week. This is the reason why I have spent my hard-earned cash on some FIFA points. We'll be doing a pack opening, so let's go.
God, come on. Please, EA. Please, EA. Give me someone good. Please, EA. Please, EA. I'm so buzzing for this pack opening. I can't believe I've spent actual money on these packs.
El Shaarawy is the first pack. Let's see what we get. Please, AA, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. I spent so much money on these packs. Right, we've got a Spanish centre-back that we could not really do with. We've got an 81 rated striker. No, not 81. 81 pace striker, should I say. Okay, oh, we've got Wembley Stadium. Okay. What we're going to be doing is I'll just put these all into the club. I can sort these out later. I'm so buzzing for the packs. I know you are as well, that you just want to see all of these packs being opened. Come on, random Juventus guy. Give me someone good. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Denise. Oh, we got Gomez as well. Okay. It's getting better. At least it's starting to get shiny players now. We've got someone called Casilla, who's a goalie, but he's not called Casillas. No. Oh, wow. What a troll. We did get a lot of players in this pack, though. Dennis, striker. Don't really need a striker. We've got Torres and Negredo up front in our pack-only team, of course. Someone called Aigner. Okay. Store these in the club. We don't really need any of those, really. Don't need a goalkeeper. We could do with a right back. I think if we get like someone like Sergio Ramos, that would be awesome. I could do with a Sergio Ramos. A Spanish or Premier League right back would be awesome. I don't know why. Come on, I'm shaking here. Oh, no. Come on, EA. This is shit. I've already had this guy before. We've got so a silver player is pacier than all the rest of the players here. Right, we'll quick sell some of these players because I really don't need them, and I could probably squeeze in a coin pack if I do keep all of this. So we'll keep all that, and we could quick sell this pack. 893 coins. EA. Poor. Another pack. How many packs we've got? We've got about 7 packs left. Something like 6, 7. We'll try and squeeze in a coin pack as well, because I really want to get one of those inform monsters. Montolivo, an 84 rated centre midfielder. I've heard of this guy. Maybe he's like the crap version of Pirlo. At least he's 84. We're getting started to get better ratings, but still, it's not that amazing. Someone called Labos. Okay, take the engine, definitely take the player chemistry cards, I could do with some of those. We'll put him to the transfer market just because he's Premier League, he's English, might go for a little bit. Take these contracts and his fitness card, and then we're on to the next pack. Someone called Sphincter, which is quite a funny name, but you know what, mate, you're out of the team. We want packs, we want informs, and I'm sure Tim Cahill will oblige. Come on. What will you do if you get an inform? Leave it down in the comments. What's your funniest reaction to an inform? Because mine has to be when I was trying to wake up my brother Steve, and he was next to me, he was asleep, trying to tell him I got a Team of the Year Xabi Alonso. Pretty funny. Cold in here, I have to keep that on. Right, we'll get Ruddy, we'll keep him. Safari, he can go to the transfer market. Aguilar, he can go. I've heard of him, but don't need him. And we can quick sell all this. We'll be able to squeeze in a pack, definitely. You know me, I squeeze in as many packs as I can. I love packs, but I don't normally spend money on them. So the next video, actually, we'll wait till this pack because I want to get a pure reaction to an inform, please. Come on, EA. Pandev. I'm sure I've had him before. I don't even. What nationality is that? Macedonia. They are trolling me. They are trolling me. They know it. They know I'm a small, relatively small YouTuber trying to get in the pack crowd. But no, they won't have it. They won't let me have it. Alright, we'll store him. He's actually got decent stats all around. Got old Manda as well. I'm sure I already have him in my squad. I'm sure I already have him. But this time, we are going to change up the packs. We're going to do a nose pack. Talking of YouTubers, I watched Road to Shore recently. He does the nose pack and he gets quite lucky with it. So we'll do the whole nose pack. He's been getting quite a lot of luck on his nose packs. Come on. Nose pack now. Come on, EA. I'm begging. I'm sure that's the same pack I just opened. I'm sure I just got this guy. Jose Callejon. Okay, he's got 90 pace. I've heard of him as well. Spanish right mid as well. That's always nice because I've got a Spanish sort of team. We'll store these two. I'm sure he'll go for a bit, actually, Callejon. Store these shinies, but other than that, this is getting quick sold. This is poor. This is shit, EA. This is shit. This is why I don't open packs with real money. Normally, I only open packs with coins. So the next video I'm going to be doing is going to be one of the next times I actually use real money for packs will be when I have my PlayStation 4. So I'm going to save all my money until then, use it on my PlayStation 4 when I get the new Ultimate Team, and hopefully we'll start off Ultimate Team on PS4 in style. Here we go. Van Persie! Yes! Do I need to say any more? Yes! Ha! Yes! Fucking yes, boys! Oh my god, I thought I quick sold him. Don't spin your controller. Van Persie! Oh, I'm an Arsenal fan though. No! Okay, got enough for two packs. Please, EA, give me Ronaldo. Nice badge as well, I'll take that badge. Jesus, right, that's better, that's getting better. Ah, oh, thank you. The EA gods are starting to speak to me. Van Persie, how much does he go for? Leave it down in the comments below. I'm sure I already know by the time I read your comments, but still, leave your comments below. We go into the last pack of this episode. Oh my god, come on, can I do better than Van Persie? Come on Messi, provide! No, I can't do better than Van Persie, but Van Persie is a very good way to end this pack. Oh my god, oh, I'm buzzing. Van Persie, I think I've ever had Van Persie in the pack. I don't think I've had Van Persie ever. Don't think so. I'm sure he'll go for a bit because he's doing well in the Premier League as he always does. We'll quick sell all of this. We don't need any of this. Yeah, quick sell from there. Last pack now, guys. We have delivered a really good player, but we could do with an inform, please, EA. That's all I ask for. An inform. I'm using coins now, so you've reduced me down to coins. No more FIFA points anymore until the PlayStation 4. Here we go. Pastore. Oh my god, he's only rated 79? Wow, okay, we've got Pastore. Decent player, of course he's a decent player. We'll take him into the club. We'll take Arsenal's third kit. Pretty decent actually, we'll use that on... We'll use it as a home kit, change up the home kit. So we did used to have that Brazilian sort of home kit, but now we've got the Arsenal third kit. Buzzing about Van Persie though. Oh my god, that is beautiful. And we'll quick sell all the rest. If you're new around here and you haven't seen my videos before, go check them out. I do pack openings all of the time. I love packs. I'm doing a pack only team to Division 1. I'm doing regular packs like this because I love packs. I love reactions. And as you can see from my Van Persie reaction, I tend to get decent reactions to packs and I tend to get lucky in them as well. So make sure you subscribe. Other than that, guys, the next big pack opening video will be when our PlayStation 4 comes around December sort of time. And until then, we'll just carry on with packs of Division 1 with Van Persie. See you later.